how to share your Android or iPhone screen with an LG Smart TV. LG TVs make it easy to wirelessly share screen content and audio from your mobile device. Before you screen share, check to make sure your TV is on the same Wi-Fi network as your phone. To do this, press the TV remote settings button. For Android, on the TV menu, scroll down to network and press enter. Then scroll down to Wi-Fi connection and press enter. If you're not connected, scroll down to the desired network. Press enter, then enter your password. You can check the phone's Wi-Fi by swiping down and looking at the Wi-Fi name. Then swipe again to expand the phone menu and click on screen share. When the infographic on the phone asks where to view your phone's screen, select TV. Now you're ready. For an iPhone, first make sure that your iPhone and TV are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Press the TV remote settings button. On the TV menu, click down to network and make sure your devices are connected. Press the remote's home button. On the LG menu, go to the home dashboard. Then click on AirPlay. Make sure AirPlay is turned on, then select require code and click enter. Then click your preference. Now, grab your iPhone and swipe down from the top right to access Control Center. Tap screen mirroring. Click on LG WebOS TV and enter the code that appears on the TV screen. You're all set. Learn more in the LG.com Help Library.